everybody, SEIFERBOY here. Today's video is the next episode of Final Fantasy VIII, and we're currently going up into the communications tower. Here is Biggs and Wedge, which, if you don't know, are based on characters from the Star Wars series, and I believe they show up in every game so far, if I remember. Normally they're bumbling morons, but although they're in part 7 as part of Avalanche, I don't know if they were morons there or not, because I don't remember. But here you see Biggs. He's currently trying to fix the tower. And here we go with the CGI, which is pretty awesome for 1998, 99, whichever year that came out. I think it was 99, if I remember. And Final Fantasy IX came out the same year, or around that time. I think they were working on both games at the same time, if I remember. There's the stunning CGI. I was in awe the first time I saw all of these. So this game is the very first Final Fantasy game I owned. However, I did play this part 7 beforehand. I was able to borrow it from someone, and that was pretty cool. Here we go with the signal to the rest of the world, which plays a part further on. Before I forget, you can go ahead and do this, speed the video up if you want to with the settings. I always watch videos with the 2x setting, 2x speed setting, so it makes things go a lot faster. Here's Cypher, there to cause trouble. And here's the boss battle, almost. These are like, he's like mini boss before the major one comes up. And here we do more of the stalking, the magic. Let's see how many times I can get the critical hits on this portion of the game. I forgot. I know Selfie got one with the trigger button. Not that time. It may be the next one afterwards. There's the one by Squall though. Push the trigger button on the controller and it'll work for you, if you manage to do it at the exact right time. I'm tired, it's like almost 12:30 in the morning. And after I finish recording the audio, I have to put that in the video together and then upload it afterwards. There's the trigger critical hit I was waiting for. Anyways, once that's all over, I can finally go to sleep. I'm super tired, as I just mentioned, but working on trying to get things uploaded for this week. It's currently Sunday and I just finished watching The Walking Dead and The Talking Dead. Both of those. So afterwards I decided to record the audio. I already have the Monday's video set up, but this one here will be for Wednesday. And I still need to finish the one for Friday. So here's the, I think it's called Elvoret monster, and if you use the draw function, you can draw out the Guardian Forest Siren. There you go. And then here I'm doing the cure, as you see. And I think from here I push the trigger button. And that for some reason seems to make the magic hit points go further up when you use the cure healing spell. So this attack here, it does all three for with damage. So here I'm just doing cure for all of them. Here I'm getting with the doing the Guardian Force, Rizokoto, Shiva, and Ifrit to try and get the battle to go a little bit faster. And then here's the Thunder Being, Thunderbird, Rizokoto. And here's many people's favorite Shiva, the Ice Queen. Don't know why she has yellow in her hair though. Or if it, maybe it's supposed to be blonde or something, I don't know, but I do like Final Fantasy X's version a lot better. And here's Ifrit, who is based on genies. And here I'm doing the GF again. really much to say at this point of the battle. Just spamming the GF characters. And here I think okay, I'm doing okay, more healing. So here I'm drawing and casting double, which I forgot what that was. When I did cast it, I thought it had something to do with the limit breaks, but I think that one would be aura. And then double, I think, isn't it supposed to make you cast magic twice in a row or something for your turn? Maybe. I could be wrong about that, but I'm pretty sure that's what that's supposed to be. Although it doesn't do anything here, for some reason. And then here I'm doing the physical attacks again to try and make it go faster. Okay, I think here I'm doing physical attacks only at this point. Trying to whittle down the health points. And here I'm trying. Oh, never mind, it's over now. Oh, bye. So trying to use the limit break for Zell is in the next video. That's when I go against the armored spider machine thing that's coming up now, pretty soon. That's what happens when you run off Cypher and force other people to waste time. I guess they at least figured out what the military was doing there. So that's about all for this episode, almost. There's about a minute or so left, however, not enough to really comment on, so I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Bye!